All right, here we go. Put the blindfold on. We are taste testing Taco Bell. What is everybody's favorite Taco Bell item?
Tacos!
Cheese roll up!
Five-layer burritos, nachos. Who likes a cinnamon twist? Megan likes five cinnamon twists.
I love cinnamon twists!
Can you see me?
No.
How many fingers am I holding up?
-7.
-8. You right on, man. That's horrible.
Okay, someone tell me
hold on.
Don't touch.
Oh my gosh, it's disgusting.
I'm hungry.
Is that year old taco?
And there he sits.
I promise this will not harm you in any way. It's all straight from Taco Bell. I did not in any way alter the substance in any way. Okay? I did not alter it in any way, I promise. We're in church. I can't lie, bro.
I don't trust
okay? I lie outside church, not in church. Okay, here we go. Here's your first piece to taste test. Take a sample of that. It's just a basic. There you go.
Don't eat it.
Stand a little closer.
It's disgusting.
What is it?
Don't eat it.
It's a taco, man. There's two tacos. I'm
real
taco.
I'm barely trying to figure out what I'm eating.
No, eat it.
It's a taco, bro. Like,
do
a Taco
it.
Bell.
Just do it.
Okay.
Hey, this is not.
How's that taste?
Tastes like lettuce. Lettuce?
Okay. Keep tasting it. Keep tasting it. There's no worms. Straight from Taco Bell.
Don't do it.
That tastes pretty good?
Yeah.
Maybe some hot sauce to make it better?
I don't want hot sauce.
You don't want hot sauce? Okay. Alright. That tastes pretty good. Alright, go ahead and set it down. You can eat the rest later if you'd like.
Depends on what it is.
It's just a taco, man. Come on. Okay. Here's your second. There we go.
Yeah, I don't like soft ones. I like crunchy ones.
Go ahead and taste
like
that one.
Pink fluffy unicorns.
If there's ghost peppers on that, don't
there's
do
no ghost peppers, bro. Just a taco.
The cake is alive!
The cake is alive! Bottoms up.
Little crunchy, a little soft.
Dang, it's soft. I like crunchy better. I like crunchy better.
Is there a different flavor?
Not really?
Keep eating.
No, okay.
Keep eating.
A little spicy.
Chewy.
Cheesy too.
Cheesy, chewy, and spicy. Oh snap.
Not bad. I really wouldn't know what I'm eating because I'm gonna eat it again.
Okay.
Spicy.
Is that better than the first one?
Oh yeah, it's better than the first one.
Better than the first one.
Much better.
Alright, take off the blindfold. What is this called? I'm not sure what it is. What's that called?
That's called a taco.
This is a nacho cheesy gordita Dorito taco.
I don't know what that is, but it sounds good.
Alright, it's pretty awesome. This is just a standard taco. Alright, man? Nothing special. I just want to taste test. I just want to see.
That's better.
That's better?
Yes.
That's not ordinary, is it?
Huh?
That's an extraordinary taco, isn't it?
I was expecting like squid in it.
Nah, man. I'm trying to be simple. You're going to take those back to your seat. You can eat those.
Oh, thank you.
Alright? This is not some crazy game. We're just taste testing. Alright, Jeremy. Bring them in. This will make sense later, guys, okay? This will make a little bit more sense later.
Dude, Straw Bell, I've known this trick for 5 years. Yes, I've seen it before.
I just had two tacos, alright? Just taste the first one. I didn't alter in any way, I promise. Okay? Don't be cheap. Can you see me? Alright. Give me the first taco. Alright, just taste it, eat it. I'll give you the second one, taste it. I just want to hear your comments.
When you do that, you're supposed to like test it, like when they had the blindfold on, you're supposed to go like that.
Oh, like that.
Who's going to
is it a what?
Nice angle? Taco
yes.
Here is your first taco, bro.
Oh, wait.
We want to hear what you have to say about this taco. I didn't do anything to it, man. Come on, you guys.
Ew, don't eat it. No, don't eat it. Dude.
It's alive.
What's it taste like?
Tacos?
nose. Hey. Really? All right, keep taste a little bit more. You just got a little nibble. Take a big bite.
Aw, come
on, man. It's just a taco. It's just a taco, bro. Taco Bell. How's that taste? One more, right?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, put it down. Cool. You can have the rest
of
it.
Don't eat the next one.
Be quiet. Don't listen to them.
Alright,
man, go for it. It's also a taco from Taco Bell. I have not altered it in any way, shape, or form.
This one's thick.
And this one's really thick. Wow. How's that taste?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. Take another bite. Big old bite. Oh, sorry, sorry. I got you. Has to taste it all the way. You got you. You're all right. Don't be scared. What do you taste? Anything different?
Hot.
Hot? Ooh, hot. Crunchy? Soft?
Yeah, partly crunchy.
Crunchy? Is it better than the first one or worse? You like that one better? Okay. Take another bite. We think it's funny to watch you eat taco the one for one. We're done with the contest. We just want to watch you eat this taco. Keep on eating. That's pretty funny. Alright, give him a hand. You can get on your taco. You just were eating two tacos, man. This is like a crunchy gordita, Dorito, or something.
Ooh.
And that's just a regular taco. Cool?
Free dinner.
You can take those back and eat them. This will make more sense later, but we had the Dorito contest. We will send the results into TacoBell.com and we will get the professional feedback from our infusion taste testers.